abused, my brain is slaughtered. And even before they started to tarnish, she was always a little sketchy, messy, downright edgy. And if I told you this girl spit fire, I would truthfully be a pathological liar.
Oh no, no, no. Oh, there she goes. It's about to blow. Oh no, no, no.
Since I've been anointed, appointed the person who fucks up lives with drugs and moaning noises. The point is, everyone is remaining voices. So my only choice is to listen to voices in my mind. But half the time they don't want me alive. Listen, I'm just trying to get that bread. I could give a fuck about street credit. Forget it, there's no money on my debit card. So I'm chasing vodka with bars, a needle with tar, and begging for one more shard. So give me a bottle of 80 proof and a dollar, and wrap it up in a coil so I can sort of my line up and watch my eyes pin and my nose grin as these streets so glistening in gin. And I'm so pissed again. Don't know how I locked myself so far in, but the skeletons in my closet have grown skin. It's corny, I know, but it's just my flow.
Oh no, no, no. Oh, there she goes. It's about to blow. Oh no, no.
Waiting to being impatient again. It made it again. Having my best friend scream, we are no longer friends. This is the end. Don't pretend you're something you're not. Poses get noticed and get squashed like cockroaches. God knows it, but things are starting to grow old. Resting more, my brain blew up in the stove with the rest of my gold. Trying to be something bold while these drugs are taking off the load. Soul sold, remain unfold. Fucking cold dogs, track marks not faded. Drug fiends left craving. The whole society is shaking because they finally realize that this life is just slow suicide. Silly me, remember me when I'm gone. By the time I'm done, I'll either be dead or in a mental facility with an IV of somewhere being force-fed bread and bologna.